Are your stories unforgettable? Or do people get bored while they're listening? Or maybe pretend they're listening, or people forget 3 minutes later what you said? Stories is one of the best ways to influence your audience, whether it's a one-on-one conversation or in front of thousands. Stories are the heartbeat of a presentation. So if you tell better stories, you're giving a better presentation. But how do you do that? Hi, my name is Darren LaCroix, and in 2001, I outspoke 25,000 contestants from 14 countries to become the world champion of public speaking. But that's not where I started. In 1992, I bombed miserably. It was horrible. After that, I took every class that I could. I got on stage as often as I could, anywhere and everywhere. And I struggled trying to figure it out myself for years. And it wasn't until I met my coach, Mark Brown. Mark Brown was a 1995 world champion, and he showed me how to take my stories and bring them to life. See, if you want to keep the audience on the edge of their seats, leaning in, there's a way to do that. Hollywood does that. How can you do it? Join us for this free webinar, Secrets of Storytelling. You'll get 3 secrets that'll change the way you look at stories and how you tell them for the rest of your career. You're gonna love these insights if you love storytelling, because it will show you what to do. You'll also get our little mini storytelling coach list along with the 3 secrets. So join Mark and me for this insightful webinar for free, Secrets of Storytelling. Check it out.